Damn, they got Amazon Game Changer Pack.
Yeah. Oh, hell no, why is it echoing? I hear you through your live stream. Crazy.
Yeah, you are. Oh, what's that? Oh, I can take
all
one
the elite.
Of
yeah.
Okay. So I can wait to pick one, right?
Yeah.
So I say do these first, right?
Yeah, because it's an 80.
And, who'd you say got the most elite?
A couple different teams. The Rams, the Giants, the Eagles.
I'll do one of the Eagles. Come on.
Dude,
what? Two cards the same.
Oh, that's wild.
That's wild, dude. Two cards the same. I don't like that. That's kind of whack. I gotta hit my piece out one time.
Hell yeah.
I had a giant one.
Long shot, homecoming.
My shit's a little delayed.
Yeah, it probably is. Oh, Eli! 78.
What's his overall?
78. Oh, that's crazy, though.
Legend,
John.
And Eli Apple. And Darian Thompson. That was a nice pull.
I don't know, but that one dude on the fucking New York Giants hates that dude.
You're talking about, who is it? It's either Landon Collins or Dominique Rogers Cromartie. They don't like him.
I gotta hit one of these out.
Collins, I think it was.
Yeah, because he said Eli Apple's cocky. Cocky. He said he's cocky too.
He's ass. He said he don't. He ain't. What do you think?
I just want one elite. Come on.
You're getting a shit ton of gold. Pick the Rams. Wait, what? Tavon Austin halfback? What?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, that's what you just said.
Dude, this is vicious.
Who
shit,
else?
Man.
Who else should I pick?
Jags.
Jags. elite. Come on.
Oh. Crazy if they gave him Jalen.
I'm gonna do another jag.
God damn it.
Back.
Ah, you fucker!
They're giving the same cards out. Double.
You lasted longer than your long shot, but
look at that. That shit's crazy.
What?
Double, same dude, back to back.
What the lot?
He did that shit like 3 times. Oh! Jason Kelsey.
Fuck it.
That was a nice one. And you can upgrade him too. You can change his chemistry and shit. That's a good one. I feel like. I think I'm gonna have to do it. A Falcon.
Fuck it.
See what the team looks like.
But if this is for the long haul, I'm up for it. You know? Hey, just stay inside, Johnny, big redemption
life. No time about. That ain't bad. Get out the way. Johnny K. Get
out the way. Get out the way.
Fuck it. They're gonna be ass right now.
It's crazy Kayvon Austin is a running back.
Oh, look at your specialist now. That's cool.
That's dope.
Yeah, that's crazy. Alright, so let me see. I could get a quarterback if I want it. Let's see what these other packs are looking like. Actually, I better pick this one first.
Ready? Maybe. Next week.
Three.
Yeah, you should look at Deshaun Watson's speed.
Damn, that Tavon Austin. Look at that. That boy is quick.
87 feet. He's a wide receiver. He was. I'm probably gonna go with Jimmy Graham. Check Jimmy Graham out compared to your Hayden Hurst if you have him. They should sell him, man.
Hayden Hurst, though. I'm gonna type power him up. He's got a power up.
How do I go back into that? What the fuck happened?
Well, you can upgrade him to a 90.
And Donald or AB.
That's crazy. I got two chemistries on him. Let's go.
First off, Clovis is your half-brother, adopted? No. This is back your half-sister.
Better now. I got this piece on my head. I wonder what these cards are going for.
Doing long shot?
Nah.
Okay, we go for the dog on. Okay. Let's go H trips right. Flex trips right. Oh, come on, man. Toss that thing up. Name yourself, baby.
Look at that.
Hey, good call, long shot. I stay with real coach if I was you.
Oh, shit. I got Raw Woodson maxed out, though.
Yeah.
pulling up in that new toy. The wrist on that boy, rock star like Pink Floyd. Waving at rude boy, I'm waving at you boy. Ran off on the two like true goy. Imagine me dude boy, you can never do what I do boy. Still ducky that I did boy. In Paris for a hit boy. These ain't the same type of hits boy. Can get boy, you don't take these type of risks, boy. Cause this boy been throwing that like rich boy. You miss, boy. Your numbers don't add up on the. That was 10 years ago. Okay. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. This thing of ours, oh, this thing of ours. A fraternity of bringing off. I just happen to be alumni. Too legit, they still looking at me with one eye. The company I keep is not corporate enough. Child, you ain't often enough. A rapper turn can morph into us, but a turn rapper can morph into puff.
Dance contest for the.
I predict. If you know, you know.
Yeah, I'm only part of your life right now.
You all get a bird, this Oprah. Players in ball shorts, put you from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know. One stop like a Walmart. We got the for the wrong sport. You know, you know. If you know about the sport, though it's supposed to be.
Well,
if you know, you know. That's the reason we for. Circle round twice for the encore. If you know, you know. You ever been hit with the water, then had to wait. Do you walk away? If you know, you know. When we all clicking like golden
state. Damn, that's 20 G's right there.
If you know, you know. Dream great and wishes like a genie. To bed.
I got two of these.
I've been hiding where you can see me. The skybox is right next to Riri's. Only responsible for showing rappers how to stand on the front lines. When you started throwing bangs. Where were you when Big brought the Tigers in? Cause I was busy earning stripes like a tiger skin.
Yeah.
Players in ball shorts, coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know.
It says I have 50 minutes left. Oh, I don't know how well I believe it. I don't know how well I believe it because it's at 39.
These cards are cheap, man.
Really?
That Travis Kelce goes for 25.
Your career is on the line and you are here for 8 weeks. In this study, but oh, you're good, okay?
The power up?
Yeah. 25 grand. For an 83.
And you would despise her heart for every darn thing. You need to keep your composure.
Silver's like 500 points.
Still.
Zero.
It's a normal fight.
Damn, Rob Snyder's on here.
Nah.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Oh, hell no. I hear him. That's crazy.
Excited to see that arm, Big D.
Nice to see that arm, Big D. Like, what?
Yeah, he knows who his daddy is.
Let's go!
Living
Yeah, if I gotta wait 50 minutes, I gotta smoke.
Dude, they didn't put no limit up on the auction no more. You can just keep playing cards up.
That's dope. You can also quick sell cards for training points.
Yeah, I can now. And then upgrade your other cards. That's cool.
Hell yeah.
Easy. Look at that. All cleaned up. Okay.
So you have a shit ton of silver cards. You can just quick sell them all and get a shit ton of training points.
Got them all on the right side. Just
a potato. Where's that table on now? I want to see what he goes for.
Who? Oh. If there's any of them even up.
There you go, it's a dang down for 72. Is that Steve?
He's a wide receiver. I don't even know why they have him up.
How come it didn't give us none of our loyalty badges or our players? Might not
it might
much.
Give us that shit on the 10th.
Yeah, in the regular game. Cause I didn't get none of my loyalty vouchers. And I didn't get my,
your rookie premiere.
Look at this kickoff bundle. You get 3 premium golds, an elite, the uniforms, and 150 training. You get guaranteed elite for 50 grand or 10.
Guaranteed elites, that's where it's at.
You get 80 plus overall, 270 plus quarterbacks, and 266.
It tells you the pack odds too now on the packs.
Yeah. You get an 88, you got a 3% chance.
Fuck it.
They got get a gold player pack now.
Yeah.
It says 70 or better though.
You probably can't pull elites then. It probably has the probability on it then too.
Oh, look at this. Defensive line upgrade pack. Combine it for 500 coins. And it gave me my 50 coins back. Special offers. Elite 19. Full lineup. 15 elite players, 17 gold players, 80 overall.
Come on, you slow bastard!
Right there, elite fantasy pack special offer. It's a dollar.
What'd you think of the game so far, Trooper? You've been playing it.
That's ass, dude.
Yeah, they got color rush.
That's cool.
Fuck that. I'm not doing that play. Mom's a hoe, dude. No.
To what? I'm about to get this pack, John. You still in here? I don't know. It says you get a elite fantasy pack. Choice of three elites. It's a limited time. It's a limited time thing. You know, you do it once. For the opening of the game, you get one of them.
Oh, got trophy.
That's
it's
the
called
one that
Move Master.
To 89, a full ultimate legend out of it.
So how do I see it? Where? Wow. Invite me to that thing again.
How do I do that? Hold on. Let me see. I got you. Dude, it says a special offer, Elite Fantasy.
Hold up. Loading up for me. Hold up. It's all fucking blurry for a second. That one?
Dude, it says 150.
Oh, yeah.
And I still have 2 grand.
I'd do it.
I'm about to see. Hey, they give me. I need something legend. Did not want that.
I don't even know who it is, so. Alright, mine's so slow.
I might take that Denny Clark 84 power up. Yeah, I gotta go with him. That probably goes to the bank.
Oh, yeah. Might.
And you could sell it. Let's see what else we can get. I'm about to grab one of these. Guaranteed elite. Blake Bortles. He might be better. Yeah, he's pretty fast too.
Yep.
I think I got enough for one more. I think I already got him too. That's a fucked up thing. Yeah, look, I got him that. So I could sell that one.
Yeah.
We got 250. I'm gonna save them in case I level up. Cause I bet there's gonna be a level up you can get back. Okay. Yeah. See, level masters next. Okay. They got these too. Up to 50k. Launch week list. Look. Some solo battles. They want you to play squads. First the computer. Okay. Improve overall. Win 25 solos. Series 1 multiplayer. Might Master, 500,000. Okay.
So here we go. First hand and a new drive. They go play after play.
Dude, that ain't even that hard, really. They made it easier, Mark Master.
Said that. You use them, Mutt Master, to items. You use them to upgrade them every time. It's like a token.
Damn, look, you guys are 50 already. Career stats tracker, look at that.
Yeah, that's dope.
I got fucking crunched.
Dude, you would never be able to fill them stats.
Who?
The career stats. The thing that he's saying.
Yeah, they want you to get a million offensive yards. That'll never happen.
I don't know.
1.125.
Yeah, that's crazy. Alright, let me see what my team looks like now. I'm gonna sell this one card because I don't need them. They gave me two of them. What's he go for? Please go for something. See, that's crazy.
What?
$6,000 for that.
Yeah.
I'm about to hold on to it. It might go up.
Right.
What's this go for? See, that's 30 right there. That was worth it. What about this plate? $4,000 for an 80 overall. Yeah, prices are fucked already.
Where's your mom at?
I'm about to play a game real quick. First game. Alright, there's my team. Bad start now. Hold on, my team, I need to rename it.
Ass.
What's this? Solo battles. Look, my squad versus the computer, dog. What?
Well,
that's dope.
Yeah, look. You can play seasons or you can do challenges now for coins and shit.
Hell yeah.
And I can play with you. Yo, that's crazy. Look, they got different difficulties too. Squads, computer, regular, season, repeatable. 1,000 coins per game. 10 wins to the playoffs. Damn. Okay. That's crazy. That's pretty badass.
Oh,
I'll say that. Squad. My draft. Solo versus the computer. I'm about to do one of them real quick. Get ready. Oh, you still gotta pay tickets.
Yeah.
I'm about to do one, tag it. Let's see what I get. Ah, my coach. Alright, give me a good pick. Okay.
Get off of me!
Okay, Ken.
Ooh. Dude, these passes on here are fucking accurate.
Oh, yeah.
And you know how whenever you're running and you hold in, like, say if you're running to the right and you hold your left analog stick to the right?
Yeah.
You can't do that now on here. It'll throw it wide left or wide right, wherever way you're going.
Oh, who you think? Hey, Gilmore.
too.
He said I'm happier than a tornado in a trailer park.
Come to this boy Brady. He got a cannon though. Take the quarterback. I need one. Alright, watch me get raped. Here we go.
What are you doing?
So, you can do a mutt drive versus the computer now. This shit looks raw, though.
35 minutes.
This shit looks nice. I'm about to see me get my first loss. By the computer.
What, bro?
The graphics look Tyree way better. On the return.
Oh, hell yeah.
No, he's an 80 overall. To the 26 yard line. Fucking blocking up the field. Alright, here we go. Oh, I'm liking this already. This is already better than 18.
Now the first carry for LeSean McCoy.
Yeah. Cowboys are stealer. Preseason week two. On second and
short. I just got a trophy, Move Master.
Off the play fake, Young. He'll buy some time right.
You what, bro?
I got a trophy for doing something. As he slides to a
stop. Maybe not exactly what they had in mind, but that scramble good for six and a first down. Young on first down.
Ah.
He's gonna go down. The Texans come at him. Unable to bring him
fuck
to the ground.
You,
boy, he came in off the edge so quickly there. Look out, because that's exactly what was being shot by the offensive lineman to his quarterback because he had no chance to block it. Here's Steve Young.
I got it.
It's incomplete. Nice play there to force the incompletion, and to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs, and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways.
You got my
fucking dick, you dropped the ball.
They didn't get one
there. Here's what I think you.
Hold out one to throw a high pass.
Yep. L2 to throw a low pass.
And this is going to be caught, but they'll say out of bounds.
Incomplete.
So it's incomplete. And third down is a key down in any game you play. And third down defense, something you got to watch in this one. Got
to
be effective on
hold
the passing
Al
downs. That's a pretty good first
pass.
Step right there.
Yeah.
And, snap it to Young.
double tap circle or X or triangle or square. Double tap to do a mid-range pass.
Facing a fourth down, they come away with 18 yards and the first down conversion.
But it's more accurate. Like you said, it's like the ball don't go retarded now.
No, but whenever you're running and if you hold it over to the right, it is gonna throw it off because you're running and you know what I mean. It'll tell you that.
Ooh, don't ever turn this my quarterback like that.
This one goes for 19 yards.
Yeah, don't be running with the quarterback this year. They'd be fucking you up.
On first and 10, Young. And he'll go down here right around the 23-yard line. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain on the keeper, and it's going to bring up a third down. Play number 9 now on this pretty long opening drive. But this is no gain. From the gun, Steve Young.
Hit by a truck.
They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. A first opportunity for the Steelers in the red zone. They've got a first and goal from the 10-yard line. And this is going to be caught. He won the fight for the football. That's good for a gain of 6, second and goal. Completion was given up, but that's why you play zone defense, so that you can have people around the ball when it's caught, and you don't give up much run after the catch.
And they just get the playoff. Now Young.
What?
Be intercepted. Snags it for the pick.
First down. Madden. Just happened.
They told us repeatedly earlier in the weekend.
First dumb shit I seen. Just happened.
We need some plays from our defense.
He bounced
here
off his leg. He caught it. Interception.
It's crazy. Ooh.
Okay. They just want to make me sound.
Fuck you, whoreback nigger bitch.
The other defense is rated higher than them. You gotta let that
happen.
And they responded to the challenge. They'll come out throwing here on first down. And his first pass is incomplete. Looked like they had an opportunity for a big play across the middle, but he didn't have the concentration or the focus necessary and dropped it before he could haul it in.
After the incompletion, here's second and 10 from the 20. They'll run with a backup. This is Williams. And he'll take it ahead to the 28-yard line. A nice job to get 8 there after the incompletion, and now they'll look at a 3rd and 2 coming up. And that looked like some pretty easy yardage there right up the gut.
And he's a guy that has some height to him. So when you don't have to drop a shoulder or create or get through contact or trash, it's a lot easier to stay upright and see the field and make a run.
With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon, and it's Texans football as we get
that
going in quarter
hurt.
Number 2. They are, however, facing a
fourth down
situation.
Long shot.
Yeah.
And now the punter Tress Way as he sends
that
this one.
That fucking
away.
Hurt. Son of a bitch.
Field it at the 20.
29 minutes.
Wasn't too far from breaking that.
I already got 5 trophies off 15. Of it.
And the Steelers are going on offense here, 1st and 10.
On there, look at 56.
I'm pretty close to that last.
Yeah, that's what I'm about
to
do.
Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. Steps away to his left. And able to get this one. Before he's brought down. That one good for 14 yards and a Steeler first.
Detroit!
First and 10, Young. Being chased out right. And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be 2nd and a couple.
I've been on it maybe an hour. You got 24% of it done already.
Second down throw for Yale. Caught on the left side, Fitzgerald.
And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball free and brings up third down. Seems like this defense is
probably like it is before
really
3 or 4 hours.
About every throw in this first half. Remind me of a good half-court defensive basketball team. Every time a pass is thrown, they're right there and gets the good defensive position, able to affect the play. And he'll get this one down near the
29. Six rushes for 70.
Turns out to be a great idea to tuck that one. Good for 24 yards.
It's
Young on first down. And almost intercepted. It would have been his second pick of the game. Instead, it'll be second down.
Yeah, these graphics.
Well, nearly another interception there. That would have been two drives in a row with a pick. He's got to start taking care of the ball way better than what we're seeing.
Colts fat in this one.
Probably worse than the one he threw the interception on last drive, but fell incomplete. His throw caught. Right the six.
Yeah, he gained some fat face weight.
For 15 of the first down.
You should see your sister, bro. Holy fuck.
And caught in the end zone. Touchdown.
Steph? Holy fucking lord.
Davis from 6 yards away. And the Steelers are able to strike for
six. Dude, you should see her face. Her face. Her face. Dude, oh my.
Right down the field into the end zone.
Agree totally. Excellent bounce back. Tremendous poise. Confidence never lost. And obviously he transmitted that to his teammates as well. What a really nice drive.
She's still what now?
She's married to Mo. She's fucked.
On here, Brandon McManus for the point after. McManus's point after is good, and it's now a 7-0 game.
7-0.
It's more accurate, though. You know what I mean, bro?
Steelers kick team as they'll boot this one away. That'll be taken in the end zone.
Get rushed.
And he won't return this one. He'll go down to a knee, and they'll start at the 25. Start the drive. Looking left side, and he's got a man. It's Patrick, and he'll get it up to the 33-yard line. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion.
Well, it's time for them to be good teammates right here. And what I mean by that is possess the ball for a little bit. Get at least 2 first downs. Give their defense a chance to settle down a little bit after they give up a touchdown.
And that play going absolutely nowhere as he's belted before he could get out of the backfield. It'll be a loss of one, and they're going to have a third down. A reminder that when halftime rolls around, Jonathan Coachman will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando. And a Steeler pressure too much here. He's going down. Calais Campbell.
Well, you can celebrate on defense when you sack him.
Fourth and long.
You know, on these types of plays, we're always looking to assess blame.
Your celebration.
Where did it break down? Sometimes it's just a great play.
That's dope.
He gets this one away. Boy, it's another boomer. That's taken on the 25.
Oh, these dudes are on the ISO.
Nice job on the return there. 16 yards. And Pittsburgh getting set to take the field. And for them, a touchdown their last go-around.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
And he'll be taken down, but not
before he gets in the territory. Steve Young don't fumble.
It's a Pittsburgh first down, a gain of 13.
Quarterbacks don't fumble this year.
Young looks to throw on first down. That's brought in by Davis over the middle. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. 12 yards that time and a Pittsburgh first. The first down throw for Young. Buying time to his left. And avoids the contact by sliding. Another nice gain. 13 yards that time and another first down. Now a first down throw for Young. Escaping the pressure right. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7.
Steve Young ran through three
days. And now before this first down play, we're going to get a timeout here.
Okay.
As they'll stop it with 14 seconds to go in this first half. Fake here on first down. This is caught. And he's in. Touchdown, Steelers. Tyreek Hill in the final seconds of the first half. And the Steelers are going to add on to their lead.
And that's a lead that excites a team as they head into the half. Good way to finish things off.
Yeah, able to extend that lead, and you always say it, that can totally change the complexion of half number two.
Yeah, it changes your morale, changes your outlook. But even before that, let's see if they decide to kind of squid kick or what they're going to do on the kickoff. Because you don't want to give up a big play right before the half ends.
Good point. Guts fielded in the end zone. And not wanting to risk anything here late in the half, he'll just take a knee and they'll bring the football out to the 25. They begin the drive with Williams. And he'll go down right at the 30-yard line. And this offense going to elect to burn a timeout with 5 seconds remaining in quarter number two.
All right, here we go. Boom, landed. Ah!
They'll throw now on the final play. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Quincy Wilson with the INT. And his guys are going to get the football at their own 47-yard line. So we have come to halftime in what's already a 2-touchdown game. So time for the second half as the Steelers have the lead, and they will also be receiving the football here to start the third quarter. And he'll get across the 20 before he's run down at about the 23-yard line. Heading out is the Texans offense as they get set to take over here. And following the interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here.
All right, here we go.
Just went to bed.
Now he'll look to throw here on second and 10. He's going to loft one. And this is going to be intercepted. It's the Honey Badger, Tyrann Matthews.
I just got
but not before he's all the way down to the 37. Charles, when players like that work, it's a thing to behold, but sometimes we see why they're going deep in the playbook.
And how many times have we been in practice and heard all the other guys chirping about, you know, I'm still quarterback in high school, I can do this. Until it becomes a game situation. Not quite the same in many cases.
He'll wind up losing a yard on the play, and it'll be second and 11. Now, that play was doomed right from the start.
they just about ran into every defender on that one, didn't he? It felt like everyone got a piece of that tackle.
John, you ain't on it yet?
Past the 30, down to the 25.
It's at 43 and 45. It's like two more.
There's a completion to the tight end, and look at the size of these players.
It says it's
going to
take 17 minutes, but that shit keeps going down.
A lot of guys used to be basketball players, somehow came back to football. That's really good for the game of football.
Yeah, I tried to track our athleticism,
great hand-eye coordination. Guys who know how to control their bodies when they run their routes.
They'll go again to McCoy. McCoy's got the first down and more. And down to the 7-yard line. A solid pickup of 13 sets him up first and goal. Charles, I think sometimes maybe we take LeSean McCoy for granted. Been in the league since 2009. He's played 12 or more games every season as a running back. 30 years old this year. What do you think? He's going to take it in for a Steeler touchdown. Vernon Davis, a beast in the red zone with his second touchdown of the game. And the Steelers find a way to stretch their lead. Always important to get the first score in the second half. Now you start to pull away a little bit and get some breathing room going.
And now we find out about the fortitude of the group that's behind. Because they were counting on getting into the game a little bit more, right? Maybe they get the first score. That doesn't happen. It looks almost insurmountable, but it's not. Let's see how hard they go the rest of the game.
And he'll make it across the 20 as his guys will start a shot at the 23-yard line. The Texans offense now, they get set to head back on the field here. And they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this
proverbial train back on track now?
Well, this is where leadership really comes into play. How's the head coach?
Yeah, when you're chasing the quarterback. Sometimes
they just make a joke. All right, guys, you had your fun? All right,
throw it out the window.
Yeah, let's get back on track here.
Or hit Alwin Arwin to reach out of the block.
I guess it's time to lean on that leadership. He'll look to throw. He's going to look deep down the field. And they went for a big play through the air on second down. Couldn't connect. Now it's third.
You know they wanted. You know they expected. They needed him to be sharp coming out after the half. Unfortunately, he's missed his first three throws. I wonder if he got out late and missed his warm-up time.
The whole team did come out a little bit later than usual. I don't know. Maybe there's something to... Pressure comes and the Steelers take him down. Griffin coming in to drop him for a loss of 8, and it'll be fourth down.
I think we've seen this before. Someone's down 3 scores. That situation there, she's going to add to their growing frustrations, don't you think?
Yeah, a bad number 3 right now. 3 score game, third quarter, 3 and out, not what they wanted. And you can tell on the sideline, those faces are getting a little bit longer as this one goes. The punt team now as this one sent away. This is fielded at the 27. And when it's said and done, it's a 58-yard punt. And the Steelers are going to take over first and 10 deep in their own territory. Steve Young and his Madden Legends offense heading out for their next drive. A solid first half for him, and so far a good start to the second half.
And I'm going to try not to go overboard with praise here, but I can't help it. He is playing so well. Really accurate with the ball, finding guys open downfield, and finding the end zone 3 times. That'll help offset the one interception.
Absolutely. Just that one pick with the 3 touchdowns so far. Meanwhile, they take a shot to start the drive, but this is going to wind up incomplete. Throwing, Young, eluding the pressure right. And he'll slide down to avoid the tackle. A Steeler first down with a pickup of 11
yards. Steve Young.
Now Young on first down. And Davis has it over the middle. And he's able to get up here to the 26. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion.
Seeing that play and understand just how tough it is to cover tight ends, especially the ones running around the NFL nowadays, makes me glad I didn't make it in that league. I would have really good.
And we're back now here in Cleveland. Happy faces in the crowd at this point as their guys have a big lead here to start quarter number 4. Here is Young. Stepping up, he'll try and run. And he'll avoid the tackle there with a slide.
Oh, wow.
8 yards that time, able to take off, and the result is a first down.
Containing him is becoming a big problem. We've already seen this once earlier on this drive.
Yeah, and so now two times this has happened. Do you adjust something?
Yeah, I think you do. I think you got something about your rush lanes. Try not to either get too wide or too narrow. Make sure someone is there waiting for him to take off.
Delay of game, offense.
So that'll back him up 5. The delay of game backs him up 5, 1st and 15.
1 gigabyte left.
They go play action here.
44 out of 45.
Sliding out of the pocket. And this one is incomplete. Jared Cook,
it's
the
tight
end, was the target. And now it's second down. Charles, thinking back to what you said in the first quarter, that part of the magic elixir for a road victory for these underdogs was going to be winning the turnover battle. Well, they only have one right now. Look at the scoreboard.
Yeah, not exactly playing to the form that I subscribed, right? When you talk about winning that turnover battle, that evens things out, especially for a road team, especially for a team that's an underdog.
You see me get an 89 personally, so you finish the ball at
every journey. And looking to put this game on ice in the fourth quarter, but still not afraid to throw it, as they show there.
You want to play the game with confidence, and they have a guy who's in control right now. Their trigger guy throwing it, they feel just as confident with him doing that as they would if they tried to run the ball and run the clock out.
11 more on that one, and another first down.
The interceptions are on fucking point mark here.
Well, this is why you work out so hard, right? This is why you spend all that time in the offseason. This is why you have those OTAs and minicamps. For these situations,
Brian Calabrine,
someone into the ground and secure a victory.
Time for a break.
Hear me?
We'll come back and wrap up garbage time.
Brian Calabrine.
Who the fuck is that?
It says Brian's S C A L A B R I N. Has a higher career 3-point shot than Michael Jordan. He has a 3.344. Jordan has a 0.327, and Kobe Bryant 0.329. He also has a higher playoff 3-point percentage than Bird.
And let's go. Their time to shine. It's a really nice 15-yard pickup, and now it's first and goal. A lot to praise on this drive, obviously. I know you're seeing what I'm seeing. Those guys are front there getting it done.
Doesn't matter what play is called, they are handling their business at the line of scrimmage and dominating right now on this drive.
Oh, that's why. This dude probably didn't play long. Some dude is like not even a half as many attempts, so he probably didn't play long in that game. He has one ring, though.
Before he can take his first step. And the second wave of tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line. They need to reverse the trend. The last two plays have gone backwards. Now it's third and goal. The storyline of this one, Charles, no doubt, the number zero. Zilch, nada. A shutout so hard to do in the NFL.
It really is. What an accomplishment, because you feel that.
Let's go. Done with that one.
I said you're always against me. Against you? Against you.
We hold back ends, wipe my sins, wipe my sins. They can't win, they can't win. No new friends, no new friends. Football fast, they sleep again. We wake them up, wake up, the traps is in. Champion, we hold back ends, back in. Wipe my sins, wipe. They can't win, they can't win. No new friends, no new friends. Football fast.
It says servers are gonna be down at 7 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
Maintenance already. Dude, I did score a touchdown and gave me a Mutt Master starter pack. Yeah. A 70 Ryan Shazier. You gotta put him in your lineup.
Yeah.
And you could upgrade him, dude, to They even upgrade him to a 95. But you gotta earn the that's how they did my master. You got to earn each piece and upgrade them, basically. That's crazy. It says Ryan Shazier is this year's Mutt Master. You can upgrade Shazier by completing pass on the Mutt Master objective list. That's dope. Oh, we hit level 11.
It says my circle's so small I passed the bun to the other hand and hit it again. I did a 500 coin get a player pack. It gave me a gold 74. Goes for $3,500. Damn, you got the campaign, the legends. And you didn't see.
Win the game to earn Randy Moss power up. I don't know. So you can get all the legends and then power them all up.
Turn your lights off. We've been known. Came from my block and grow to get some homegrown. Homegrown. Good man. Dead as much as long. I put my business at the freezer, came my phone. I put my heart inside, cause I was cold. I put my heart inside and only God knows. Yeah, I knew. Yeah, the clinics, but that baby let me know. I want to know what's a lady. Did it explode?
How they did the new menu.
39 seconds. 37, 36, 35. Fucking finally, after 2 million years, this is basically done. 25 seconds.
And then it says error, corrupted, and you gotta redo it.
What? What'd you say? No, I'm done. We're sold. Let's get it, guys. Finally on Ultimate Team. Let's go!
Welcome to the campaign. Take your Ultimate Team to an entire NFL season by playing some pivotal moments.
I had to wake up a little bit.
Now your season opens against the Bengals, who are looking to start.
Dude, we should try and go on squad performance.
Oh, I gotta get my shit set first. Y'all had a little bit of time to do all that.
Dude, I elbowed the shit out of that dude. I got fucking raped.
This says rush for 10 yards in 3 plays. That's easy. You said yours is dying?
Huh?
Yours is dying?
Uh-huh.
There it is.
And now the offense getting set, first and 10.
QB, son of a bitch.
No. Now they'll run it on the toss.
Dude, that Tavon Austin is so quick.
Tavon Austin, he's gonna go. That's a touchdown.
more challenges to go. And a Madden legend.
Oh, he said you're off to a great start. Just 82 more challenges to go.
Who said that?
The announcer. I beat it my first show up.
Oh, fuck. Oh. Dude, I don't know. Dude, I got hit so hard right there, my TV moved. Oh. Interference, ref.
Challenge awaits. Can you fulfill that solo challenge? Time to find out. It is indeed the solo challenge, and it's Madden Ultimate Team time. And the offense readies for a first down and 10. Bortles now on first down. He's going deep for Brown. Inside the 30. A really good pickup of 28 yards.
That Brown's a beast.
Bortles going to come up here on first and 10. And he's hit all five of his pass attempts on this drive so far. 2 minutes to go here in the first half. We're back to Arrowhead.
What, bro?
Brown's
on first and 10, here's Bortles. Flush to his right. Nearly picked off there, almost intercepted. Instead, second down.
But one thing that I've liked defensively is that they've shown them a lot of different looks here in the first half. They come after them, they've sat back. I think that's what you need to do to keep an offense guessing.
And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard. Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well. And that one goes incomplete. He's maybe lucky it wasn't a fumble as he got hit as he threw it.
Feels like they're getting caught in between here, because that incompletion's on first and second down. Now you got to worry a little bit about the clock, because you prefer not to give them another shot here in the first half. If you don't pick up the first down, guess what? You're likely going to have to.
And he's got some space here. And they got it inside the 10 at the
right board.
Trying to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
These type of plays are backbreakers for our defense. They thought they had him hemmed in, thought they were going to get him on the ground with the pass rush, but were unable to do so. He gets away, picks up a big first down, and sets up first and goal inside the 10.
Fuck!
Shotgun now for Bortles. Forced out to his left. Oh, it's incomplete. That
fuck
been
you,
big in the end zone.
Coach. I'm not doing what you want.
Instead, it's second down.
It's never a bad idea to try and get Antonio Brown, but it must be a little bit of a bad curse going on for our cover athlete here. Hasn't been able to get that elite separation that we're used to seeing.
He's got a cover athlete on the line playing like he wants to win.
This results in six. Touchdown. Antonio Brown from 8 yards out. And the Madden legends are in for six. And he's a little bit on the shorter side as a receiver. Maybe sometimes the defense.
He dropped the fucking ball.
Right? Sometimes they get lost in the traffic, but usually what it means is that rather than just winning with height or even speed, they use their quickness to find a way to get open.
Well, tall, short, wide, skinny, whatever. There it results in a touchdown. Here's Walsh now to kick this one off. Returning it, John Ross.
Combo. I hit him one time. Combo.
So a teammate picking him up there, that was nearly disaster.
And the way that you coach these things,
you want to make sure your eyes
towards the return guy, because you want to make sure that the catch is secure. A lot of teams do that. They have at least one guy. Okay, you're responsible for making sure he secures the catch. He's not always the one that makes the recovery, but he can always sound out the alarm. Hey, ball's on the ground, we've got to get it back. Huh? Slinging it. And then there's one you got to put a timer on, huh? I mean, that one came in
high, but overthrown, out of his reach and incomplete. Looking right sideline, but it's incomplete. His big tight end, Tyler Eifert, the intended receiver. And it'll bring up third down. This drive, which was going so smoothly, all of a sudden it's
and guess what? You can't fight for the ball, I don't think, can you?
Apparently they're saying, no more. It's making a stand right here, right now. But it is third and ten. They've got to get after him one more time.
Just a 2-yard pickup, and that should necessitate a call for the punt team here on fourth down.
Oh, they got Rod Woodson back here running it. That's a big mistake.
Now is Huber as he sends it away. Returnable now for Woodson. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down. Two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. And that does it for this
fuck you, Wade. Solo here. Challenge. You That's mine. You fucking cunt. Just ran 65 yards with Devin Wade.
Damn, Jakeem Grant, 88 speed for a wide receiver. He's faster than Antonio Brown.
Thank you.
Hold on. Hold on. Yeah. Fuck. Crunch.
Get a bull.
I got a bull.
Of nuts, I know.
Yeah, on your chin.
Yeah, I knew you were gonna say something.
Nah.
Bro, the first time that I got on the game, I had to close it and then go back into it because it only gave me 5 gold fantasy pack, and it didn't give me AB, didn't give me like some of the shit that I was supposed to get, so I just closed it and went back into it, and now it's here.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, you're restarting that location.
Yeah, that was weird though. I'm about to do that thing and get that free pack that Paul did. Yeah, that 99 team and send the game. Doesn't matter what team you use. As long as you face the 99 elites or the 99 legends.
Put it on 1 minute quarter.
Yeah. I put it on 1 minute quarter quick presentation and started.
Yeah, but when it starts, just clicking the stick and it'll super send.
Yep.
Sean Taylor. 42%.
Mm-hmm.
like that.
What's your overall, bro?
It takes three silvers to make a gold now. Yeah, it used to be five.
Yeah.
And it takes three, and then you make two light silvers, make one high silver. Instead of five. So, that's what I'm doing with all these silver. I'm just putting them in set, making gold.
Dude, there's people that already played over 200 games.
Yeah.
That has 15 Super Bowl wins.
Dude, that Jason Kelce, 60 grand it's going for.
Yeah.
83.
In the one for 150 points.
Yeah.
That's a legend. Shit.
Yeah, he may go for like 80K.
Shit.
That was 10 years ago. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. This thing of ours, oh, this thing of ours. A fraternity of ringing off. I just happen to be alone.
Fuck Dak Prescott. They still looking at me with one eye. Damn, 90 overall Steve Young. Holy shit. If you know, you know.
I only ever looked up to you all get a bird. Oprah. Players in ball shorts, coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know. 90 Steve Young, so what?
That's the highest QB right now. You know. If you know about the court,
though it's supposed to be awkward. If you know, you know. That's the reason we for
circle 99K. If you know,
you know. What, for that day?
Yeah. Then head away to you all away. If you know, you know. When we all clicking like Golden State, and you and your team are the motorcade. If you know, what should I put them up for, like 95? Granting wishes like a genie to bear the two-piece bikinis. I've been hiding where you can see me. The skybox is right next to Riri's. Solely responsible for showing rappers how to stay on the front lines when started throwing bins. Where were you when Big brought the Tigers in? That's still a come up. I was busy earning stripes. Like 150 for the pack? From the side of the ball court, if you know, you know. One stop like a Walmart. I don't know, this shit feels slower than last year. This awesome thing.
The what?
The Austin thing. Moving up. Like moving up to higher numbers. So like it felt really slow.
Damn, I don't even have a defense. Holy shit.
Whoa, bro. Look, I don't know. I might do 18 of these quick sell packs when we get them loyalty vouchers, bro. Guess how much the quick sell can be in it. It's anywhere from 1,000 to 100,000.
30,000 in every one.
Even if that's 18,000 coins, I mean, I might do at least one of these fantasy packs. Offensive defense, I don't know yet, but one of them. Because it's a pack that lets you choose one defensive elite player out of four options. Non-austinable, and the same thing with the offense. You gotta put it in. That's cool, though. It could be any elite, obviously.
What's your overall, David?
99 already.
Yeah, There ain't no 99.
You only can wish, man.
The highest you can be is a 90 right now.
That's fucking stupid. That's called wasting money is what that's called.
No, they come out with content as the year goes on.
No, I know that, but I'm saying there's fucking people that spend $200-$300 at a time on here.
The one dude spent $1,000.
Yeah, he got a big A on his back too.
He can blow a grand, obviously, he's not worried about it.
Sure. I can do a lot of things with $1,000.
I made it back just off the video. People watching it.
What's your overall, bro?
77.
Hell yeah.
Already. Got 150K coins already. Dude, I'm telling you, they give you gold packs and shit.
I am, right? I'm setting up my team now that I'm going in.
One, or the campus one, the very first one.
Yeah, I got Terrell Owens up to an 85 already.
Yeah, I already maxed mine out there.
Oh yeah, Rob Woodson.
Beat right here. Oh my god, they gave me a 78 kicker. That's pretty good. Yeah. Don't know. Shit, I got Blair Walsh too.
Come on. Oh, I think I sharded a little bit. What the fuck? How do they expect me to get them players? See, that's wrong. This is not even how it used to be. Lineup tools. There. Best team overall. There. Everybody should be filled. Faggot. There, your mom's a hoe. Now lick my balls. Run for a touchdown? I'll get right on that.
Phoenix, but a baby bite this nose. I bite this nose. What's the language to the explode?
Yeah, it said 80 remaining. They give you a good bit of coins, though.
Yeah.
Force a punt or turnover. Nope. That's a good thing. Yeah, because remember you used to hate that.
Oh, I fucking despise that.
Yeah, you'd run out of contracts and be like, what the fuck?